Is marksman sledge. Turn to bulk. It could. Am I expecting marksman to come down for the opponent? Positioning weird sometimes. Some fangs. Come on. Assault Vulcan. Is that any good? Increases Vulcan HP by 40%. Use range against Fang Chaff, though. Yeah, redeploy is good. Kinda wanna save money for next turn. I guess we could take redeploy and then potentially do some flanking stuff with Vulcan. Or we could just, like, flank with Sledge this turn. We could flank with the Crawler this turn. I don't know, what if we just... We'll just do the one. And just bank a bunch so that I can do Vulcan plus other stuff next turn. Ah, I have been flanked! Fangs are so spread out. How did that happen? Give me the speed up button! Why are people voting for me? I have never beaten this guy. I think I'm like 0-4. just replicate? No, I don't want to replicate against sledges. Rage. Oh my god. Leveling. Fuck. Whoa. I can throw down a rhino. It's got a level though. It is leveling. Do I need Whirlwind? I don't think so. Down. Okay. Think good? Oh no. Oh no. Not good. So tanky. Good enough into this. How do I want to answer the Vulcans? Tanks by fort. Maybe. No. Unbelievable. My tower. Oh my God. I could tech AP in the spot. How do I deal with this Phoenix, though? Rhino, put Wasp in front. That's cheeky. Oh, whoops. Out of there. Ah!
Ah!
No, our random explosion doesn't deal with air units. Fuck! Have to get impact drill. Scorch, you want to be selling tanks? I don't know. If I'm selling the tanks, I have, like, I'm relying on the Vulcan for chaff. Didn't want the crawlers to aggro their crawlers, but the Vulcan... yeah, the crawlers are level 1. The problem is if I want the crawlers to aggro the Vulcan... When I position this back one more, the Vulcan's gonna aggro the crawler instead of the Rhino. Oh yeah, Whirlwind's too. Whirlwind's too. Let's play works or redeploy the bottom Rhino. Oh, only one of the Phoenixes is leveled, yeah. So it would have been the level 1 Rhino, or the level 1 Phoenix shooting the Rhino instead of the level 2. First rule of flanking is always double down. Yeah, can be good. Oh my god, let's play one more. Let's play it.